The NRF Foundation has been one of the most beneficial, supportive organizations that I have experienced in my college career.
It's opened me up to so many opportunities that I would have never thought were possible.
You gain networking opportunities and you meet so many people that can help you further your career.
It gave me a new sense of confidence. Now, I've developed an entire line that I can bring into my next job, knowing that I know what I'm talking about and that these crazy ideas I always have in my head are not only possible, but I can prove that they're profitable. And that experience is really something I could never trade.
Retail has been something that has surrounded me my whole life. My parents have a retail business that they've been operating for the past 30 years. And I remember when I was young, I was always so curious and observant with the way they interacted with their clientele.
My dad really thought a job in retail industry was folding jeans. So I've really had to pave this way for myself, but it's been really rewarding.
I've identified that I wanted to work in retail since I was about 14. It's really the bond that ties humans together. Everyone's wearing clothes, everyone's eating, everyone's shopping. This is really a rare industry that touches every person from every community.
Something that makes me really excited about being a finalist for the NRF Foundation Next Generation Scholarship is the fact that it is an opportunity to serve others in the future.
You walk away from it with a much deeper understanding of how retailers must face all these questions while also meeting their basic needs of profitability and revenue and sales.
The skills and knowledge I have gained from this experience so far has been so rewarding. It's taught me a lot of patience. It's taught me to challenge myself in multiple ways.
I feel like this has provided me exactly what I needed to know that this is where I'm meant to be. This is where I'm meant to excel and truly shine.
When I found out that I was a finalist for the NRF Foundation Next Generation Scholarship, I honestly shed a tear. I'm so forever thankful that this foundation has believed in me. I haven't taken a moment of it for granted.
I knew the call was coming. I didn't know if I made it, if I didn't make it. And I saw the number on my phone and it said Washington, D.C. And I knew it had to be them. And I dropped my croissant in the middle of 7th Avenue.
The NRF has already given me so much to start my career. I've attended career fairs and recruiter chats, and the NRF has given me jobs, internships, and interviews, and networking events.
I would have never imagined myself in this position, and I think that so many students probably feel that way.
I would encourage anyone who is considering applying, don't hesitate to go after your dreams.
My name is Clay Lute.
I'm Megan Marr.
My name is Hiro Patadia.
My name is Olivia Meyer.
I'm Lauren Schmall, and I am a finalist for the NRF Foundation Next Generation Scholarship.